We're taking advantage of it being Columbus Day to check out another town in Spain, Trujillo. Trujillo is in the Extremadura region of Spain. It's a beautiful medieval city.
Now turn right and immediately turn right again onto Calle de las Sierras.
Now what?
Watch your feet, people.
Please follow the road for 100 meters. Now turn right and immediately turn left onto Calle Canyon de la Carcel. Now turn left and now turn right.
This place is unique, so here's a really quick tour. This room especially is unique, and we have a mural. You know, when you get the wooden beams, plastered ceilings, nice old tile floor. We're on the second floor of a big old casa that overlooks the square down below. This is the hometown of four brothers who invaded and ruled Peru. Francisco is right behind me. He's the fellow on the horse with the crazy helmet. His home is nearby. We may visit that too. It's an absolutely beautiful, beautiful city. Since you may not be able to get here yourself, let's take a walk around and check it out. It's a beautiful day. Sun is shining, birds are singing. The birds are singing like crazy.
Thank you.
coat of arms.
Over there.
It's absolutely beautiful.
The experience with the almonds is they were good, but really expensive. Wherever.
The water's a little dirty.
Hi, you guys.
Bueno, chicos, up arriba. Ahora.
You can't resist this. Time for something to refresh. Let's see. There are certainly a lot of restaurants, a lot of outside patios to choose from, so that's nice. Looks like we're going to scan the menu. I'm not here to encourage drinking, but I'm here to encourage relaxing. With the current situation the way it is, it's a good idea to give these restaurants some business. They've been struggling, only having outside seating. Now the weather's getting colder. So sometimes when all else fails, you have to get up and track down your waiter.